We.
Yeah.
Open. Wardrobe.
5. Tea boxes. That was easy. Cool. Not a bad hiding place. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I am Felicia. I was once the stage manager of this theater.
What happened to you?
I was Orpheo's assistant one night when he tried the old guillotine trick. It didn't work. I might be able to help you if you want to listen to me. Listen and listen carefully. A terrible curse has been placed on this theater. It will directly affect you if you don't try to dispel it.
But how do I do that?
None of the ghosts in this theater are sure how it's done. We've been studying the problem for some time, but we have some ideas. Would you like to hear them?
Yes, please, tell me what you know.
There are 5 enchanted items that must be found. I think they belong in a wax statue of Orpheo that is hidden in Mary's room on the top floor of the theater.
Mary?
Mary was Orpheo's eldest daughter. No one knows what happened to her. She disappeared when Orpheo went mad. But never mind that. The 5 enchanted items are Orpheo's hat, his wand, his cape, his medallion, and his eyes.
His eyes?
That's right. These must be replaced onto the statue before midnight. We think it's the only way to break the curse. You've got about 3 hours.
What about my brother? Where's Alex?
I believe he is all right. I think Orpheo locked him in a room on the lowest level of the building. You may need the help of the escape artist to free him.
Are you in there, my young friend?
It's him!
Quick, hide!
You are, my dear. Shall I send my Neanderthal man after you? He's such a good hunter.
enough. Go back to rest, my primitive friend. We'll play cat and mouse with the girl again later.
This must be the old box office. Orpheo's Palace, admit 1, 20 cents. Orpheo looks the same now as he did then. I wonder who the girl is. Orpheo the Great began studying magic at the age of 6. He has traveled around the world performing his feats of derring do, building a reputation for dangerous, death-defying illusions. Today, he is considered one of the world's greatest magicians. Elizabeth is the daughter of master magician Orpheo. She has been working as his assistant since she was 13. I wonder where she is now. The amazing Aldo is one of the country's most daring escape artists. He studied with Harry Houdini at an early age, and now makes his mark here at Orpheo's Palace. Federico hails from Italy, where he entertained thousands at the Rome Opera. He turned his talents to music hall variety acts because, in his words, he just wanted to have fun. Felicia has been a professional stage manager since she was a teenager. Her technical skills are highly useful in Orpheo's Palace. She is responsible for creating some of Orpheo's elaborate illusions. Roberta the Costumer has been with Orpheo's Palace since it was first built. Her ingenious and colorful designs grace all of the performers at the theater. Sarah is responsible for scenery and props, as well as lighting design. Without Sarah's contributions, the theater would consist of nothing but actors playing in the dark. Mary is Orpheo's eldest daughter and is a costume seamstress. She has plans of trying out a fortune-telling medium act at Orpheo's Palace. I wonder what happened to her. Oh, it's me! Miss Terry is the newest member of the company. She will make her debut as Orpheo's assistant with the famed teleportation trick! It's Alex! Master Alex, along with his sister Terry, is making his debut as Orpheo's assistant with the famed teleportation trick. He has no fear of being stuck forever in limbo.